So, hello everyone. We just finished the embassy yesterday, last time. So, the next quest is, if I find it, a corner red tomer are just puzzled as we bleed him Esbern. Okay, I have to talk to Brynjolf. And we going to find Brynjolf, God knows where. We are going to see about that. So, we have to go to Riften, and the easiest way it's actually go to Iverstead, and then from there just ride as usually. Okay. Pretty heavy rain. Bloody spider. Okay, let's just go through the forest. At this waypoint. Oh, silly wolves. Oh, horsey. Okay. Golden Glow Estate. I'm not sure I'm at the right place. Wow, an arrow just flying random. Okay, where am I? Pretty close. Okay, let's just swim through. I don't think so. I was planning to come on this way. Alright, let's get off.
Hold and stand down. If you want to get into Riften, use the north gate. This one's closed.
Why? What's going on?
My orders are to tell the riffraff to use the north gate. That's it.
No.
Use the north gate, or you can head to the next city.
Bastards. Well, let's look into this meadery. Hello.
So what if I have a problem? I know how to deal with it.
Okay, then deal with your problem. I'm leaving. Bloop, 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 bloop. Okay, this is the gate.
Hold there.
Again?
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
No.
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Thank you. Now we're speaking the same language.
The gate's unlocked. Head inside when you're ready.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
Just passing through.
Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here.
That's okay.
The last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong.
Shut up.
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket. And me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, then you're stupid. You better watch your ass around.
I've been looking
here.
For you.
Again?
Something I'm supposed to deliver.
All right, deliver it.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
I've never seen Maul this upset about anything. The city really gets to her. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Then deliver it.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Oh,
looks
yeah.
Like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. Let's see. Speak to the Jarl of Falkrath. Okay. All right.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know. I. How was I to know the ship?
We have to talk.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, hey lass. I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly.
No, I did honestly. Shut up.
It's all about sizing up your mark, lass. The way they walk, what they're wearing. It's a dead giveaway.
Shut up.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lass. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an errand to perform. And in my line of work, extra simple. I'm going to... Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. Never mind then, lass. If you change your mind, come find me. Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
No, but I need to find someone.
Expecting free information, eh? Help me deal with business first, then we'll see how I can help you. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right? Passing on a golden opportunity is worse.
Shut up!
Glad to see you finally came to your senses.
Oh my. Okay, what do I have to do?
I'm going to cause a distraction.
Bitch.
You're gonna, once you have it, I want you to play. There's someone that wants to. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. Do you want me to hold your. You're going
yes.
To sneak over to Medesi's stall. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind. We've been contracted. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Protect yourself,
everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. You need to hear this. Branche, this is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence, and it turned out to be crushed nerm root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding, but this item is the real thing.
If you're ever in the market, I'll deal in specialty goods from all of the stands.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the snow elves? The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends. Masters of great magic. Imagine the power that coursed through their veins.
How did you get that? No one's seen them in years.
What is that bloody ring?
It must remain a secret for their own protection, but I can promise you that the contents are genuine. One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Great wealth.
Oh, come on.
Lasting life, or perhaps limitless power could be yours. How much does it cost? Only 20 gold septims. Hurry, before my supply is gone.
Don't listen to him, he's making this up.
Throw back that missing limb.
This is just what I need right now.
He gives other merchants a bad name.
Only 20 septims a bottle.
This is just what I need right now.
Don't listen to him. He's making this up.
Please hurry. I only have a few bottles left.
That wisp essence didn't help. But maybe this will.
What does he... Those bloody guards...
myself if they dare show their faces here.
Good.
Keep your eyes open.
Just bugger off.
When I'm done here, I'd be more than happy to sell you an elixir.
Wow. The stupid. I cannot do anything because of the guard. See, on fucking livable. That's a joke. No chance.
When I'm done here.
I run the meat and produce stand.
Come back tomorrow.
Come by and see if you want some of the precious food you have eaten.
I cannot do anything, you moron, because of that those bloody guards. No chance.
Yeah, what you...
No chance. I cannot steal anything if the guards are just stuck there. See? How the heck you can steal anything? Fuck you guys. Shut up! You should extract the fucking guards.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Nothing around here has been going well lately. My organization's been having a run of bad luck, but I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spark I'm looking for. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking.
You failed the job, you dick.
All right then. Let's get to the test. The group I represent has its home in the... Get there in one piece.
Shut up.
Skill in battle is unmatched.
Yeah, really. Let's see the map. Right way. Well, let's speak with the... Okay.
Well, it was. You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should give me all I need to bring
fire salt to life.
Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts for the devils.
Okay, let's find the right way. Alright, we are here. Well, this mission with the ring, it was quite sucks. be honest.
Over here.
Fools?
Die. Orkish bow. Amethyst gold.
Huh?
Alright, Lydia, you going to get the orkish bow.
How can I serve you, my thing?
As soon. Okay. That's what I do, I lead on. Okay, I have to jump down. Yeah. Good night. What are these people doing here? Good night. What is this? Pickpocket increased, thank you. Oh, cheese, tasty.
Around. I don't really know how I can help.
Maybe you can tell me.
That's a touching story. Now get out of my face.
Okay, what have you got for sale?
That sort of thing.
Let's see. Well.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organizations. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization.
Oh, thank you.
Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business.
All right.
If you need any details on your marks, I'll be... Have anything...
I don't need the details.
I'll be here. I wouldn't stay here long if I were... There's a
okay, I'm looking for an old guy. Okay, here is the money, you dick.
You put it that way, I think I do know the old guy you're talking about. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For
okay.
That to stand out down here, he's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful.
Okay.
Not the only one looking for him.
Thank you.
Anything for us? Well, they bring you.
I know what I have to know. So let's get the guy. Okay, I need a potion. If I have any stamina potion. Lydia, it would be so awesome if you would help me. Seriously. Unbelievable. Imperial bow. Hello, Lydia. Get out of the way. Seriously. When she needs to be there, she's not there. When she doesn't have to be there, she's there. The heck? Alright, Ratway Warrens.
You don't think there's any hope, do you? I don't. He's right.
All right, speak with the guy.
Go away.
Hello, Esbern. Esbern.
What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, how reassuring. Most likely you're with the door. This is just a trick to get me to open the door, huh? Delphi? How do you... Well, this is just a trick to get me to open the door, huh? I told you to go away. I told you to go away. I'm not opening this door for anybody.
Okay. Griffin said to remember the 30th of Frostfall.
Ah, indeed. Indeed. I do remember.
Do you?
Delphine really is alive.
Yes, she is.
You'd better come in.
But she thought you are dead too.
What you want. This will just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more.
Come on, old man.
There we are. Come in, come in.
Yay.
That's better. Now we can talk.
butterfly.
So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years?
Yes, she does.
I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Yes, yes, so you said. But so what? Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The
okay.
Dragon from the dawn of time will devour. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. Ah, I tried to tell them, they wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned.
Yeah,
only
all right.
A dragon. It seems that the gods
okay.
have grown. What? You are?
Yes, I am.
Really? Then we must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
I will take you to Delphine. But first we're going to see, visit the seals. Book of Tedra. Fire and darkness. Wow, 100 increase to 40. Love it. Thank you. Any skill book? Nothing.
Well, I guess that's
okay, take this one. Nothing. Yay! Some legend. Investigate the Goldur legend. I will, once I will have a time for it. But now, just let's get out of from here. Calm down. You can stay there if you wish. Oops. Yay. Oops. You could be there.
Nice. Yes.
Okay, let's prepare for a fight. Where are these guys? Where is Esbern? There you are.
Boost,
Nice. Dickweed. Nothing. Nothing. Finally, you got here. Okay. Thank you. Orkish mace. Now take it. Take it, take it, take it. Okay, open this one. Jeez, let's take that one. And all the rubbish I picked up. I don't need. No need, no need, no need. Okay, I need to give you something.
I am at your command.
Actually, yeah, the imperial bow is a little bit better. I'll give you this one. I'll keep that one, but I can give you the Elven Mace. Is 19. This one is 20. Okay, take this one and I give you these ones. Which, okay.
Let's get going then.
Run. Come on, guys. We need to get out from here. Thank you. Okay, getting closer. The rugged flagon.
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need. You'd
better have. Can I sell you something, sir? Please? No, I cannot sell anything.
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
Okay. Come on, Esbern, Lydia. What the heck? Seriously? I think Lydia is blind.
Now you pay for meddling in the Thalmor's affairs.
What are you? Oops. Okay. Okay. Stay down. Shavari. Stupid. I have good reason to believe that the target will be coming to Riften in the next few days. Discretion is preferred, but elimination of the target is of the highest priority. The usual restrictions on exposure are lifted. You will be reassigned outside Skyrim if necessary, without penalty. Do not fail me. E. I think this is the Elven Ambassador. Okay. Come on, guys, get out from this filthy place. Lydia, would you kindly bugger off? Alright. Let's go to Riverwood. And we are not escorting, we are fast traveling. Alright. Everyone here. That guy is massive.
Delphine. Why, it's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, you made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk.
All right.
Hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.
I have to dismantle the thingy first. Okay. I knew these ones already. Let's level up. Stamina. And then go for enchanting. Fire. Insightful requires 50. Soul squeezer. Okay. Or smithing steel. Arcane. So you can improve magical weapons and armor. Or dwarven. Dedrick, Dragon, Glass, Advanced Armor, Great Skilled and Plate Armor at Forges. Let's go for Block. Two more. And then I can improve it. One-handed. Attacks it works is get this one. they put it back.
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
Yeah. Then talk.
I assume you know about
it. Oh yes, Dragonborn, indeed. Yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. Time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment, darling. Ah, here it is. Come, let me show you. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Aldrin's Wall.
Hmm. Looking nice.
To sit down and stone all their accumulated dragon bone. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the Alduin's Wall, one of the lost secrets of the Blade, where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his
world. That's okay.
Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I have found it again.
Oh, good.
Not lost, you see, just forgotten.
See, Riften.
The Blade's art.
He found it.
I was only able to save a few scraps.
This is what I've been trying to explain. It's in the Skyhaven Temple, an ancient blade hidden deep in the crags of the Reach.
That's where we'll find Alduin's Wall.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. No guarantee.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karth Spire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call.
Well, I would say I will meet you
your
there.
Call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way.
True.
Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece.
Thank you.
We'll wait for you in your card spire.
Okay. You too. What book is this? I read that. Alright guys, we freed Esbern, brought back to Riverwood, to Riften, and next time we gonna go to the Skyhaven Temple. So, be good, stay safe, and see you next time. Bye.